4:46. I just want to explain the clips you just watched. The first one was just of me making my lunch. Then the second one was on our way to a flea market, which we went to go get some straps for my fiance's trailer. Third one was of us going to Hobby Lobby because we had to go pick up some tulle for my sister's wedding. So, yeah. Then we came back into town. We went to my grandma's to drop off the tulle. Then we went to a farm and home place here in town to get a little clip for his trailer. Then we went to my house, cleaned the fishbowl. And now we're at his house. I don't know what the plans are. So I will talk to you guys later. I also want to mention, before I ate lunch, I did film a video, main channel video. So I didn't film one last weekend because a lot was going on. So I did do that. So yeah. And today's vlog is going to be late because I left my laptop at home. So whatever. I'll do that when I get home tonight. So yeah. I'll see you guys in the next clip. It is 5:25 right now. We're about to gather some stuff so we can go out to the property and get some work done. So I'll see you guys later. Okay, so it's 6:17. We end up not going to the trailer because we had to go pick up a load of stuff for his mom because she went yard selling. So yeah, we're heading back to the house now with all of it. So I will talk to you guys later. Okay, y'all. I'll tell you what. I am literally tired. I'm only working one day a week. I mean, sorry, I came to the bathroom, but anyway, I am tired of working 6 days a week off one day and having to cram everything in one day. It is really annoying. And now I can't see because I just looked into the sun. The sun is setting, so that's pretty cold, but anyway. I don't know. We're going to try to go out to the property and get some work done, but I honestly think we're not going to make it because sunset's at 7:30. It is about 5 minutes after 7, and the drive is about 15 minutes. So, we'll see. So, I'll try to keep you guys updated.